Hi guys, restrictions are back in place. All our inspections now, you're required to have a mask, QR code in. We can't have more than 5 people in the homes. So be patient with us. It's still business as usual. We've done it before, we'll do it again. It's not an issue. Have a great week.